when I was in college, I was in the closet. I had no idea. And I moved in with a guy friend of mine. And my mom, being the good Christian woman that she was not having it. She's like, I cannot believe that you're moving in with a man and you're not even married. You're going to be living in sin. I was like, well, then you're really not going to like the next thing I have to tell you. Buckle up. We's about to get on the gay train.